क्वेश्चन नंबर थ्री, फर्स्ट माइनस टू बाय फाइव प्लस थ्री बाय फाइव प्लस माइनस वन बाय फाइव. सो द फर्स्ट थिंग विच यू हैव टू ऑब्जर्व इज डिनोमिनेटर, डिनोमिनेटर्स आर इक्वल और डिफरेंट. इन दिस क्वेश्चन डिनोमिनेटर्स आर फाइव फाइव एंड फाइव, दैट मीन्स दे आर सेम. सो वॉट यू हैव टू राइट, यू हैव टू राइट माइनस टू बाय फाइव प्लस थ्री बाय फाइव. नाउ दिस ब्रैकेट यू हैव टू रिमूव, सो दिस प्लस साइन एंड दिस माइनस साइन. सो प्लस माइनस माइनस, सो यू हैव टू राइट माइनस वन अपॉन फाइव. ओके, नाउ द डिनोमिनेटर इज सेम विच इज फाइव, सो राइट ओनली फाइव. नाउ दिस वन इज माइनस टू, सो राइट माइनस टू. देन आफ्टर माइनस टू वी आर हैविंग प्लस थ्री, सो राइट प्लस थ्री. देन वी आर हैविंग माइनस वन, सो राइट माइनस वन. नाउ 3 minus 1 minus 2 plus 3 minus 1, you know very well, 2 upon 5. Now minus 2 and plus 2, minus 2 plus 2, what you will get? You will get 0. So 0 upon 5, and you know very well 0 upon something, answer is 0. So this is required answer. Okay, so question number 3, evaluate. Second question is same denominator, you can solve. Then the third, fourth, fifth, sixth, these all are different denominators. So now I am solving here question number fourth, which is minus 7 by 6 plus 4 upon minus 15 plus minus 4 upon minus 30. So just remember, whenever you are having negative signs in numerator and denominator, so that means you have to cancel these signs. So first you have to write minus 7 by 6. Now convert this in a standard form. This negative we have to shift to numerator. So this minus will be with now numerator 4. So this 4 will be like minus 4. But here we are having plus. So plus minus minus. So you have to write minus 4 upon 15. Then this negative and negative cancel, so this plus will remain as it is, so plus 4 by 30. Okay, now the denominator is different, 6, 15 and 30. So now find LCM, 6, 15 and 30. Starting from 2, 2, 3, 15 not divisible, then 15 again. So then 3, 1, 5, 5, then 5, 1, 1, 1. Okay, so 2, 3, 6 and 6, 5, 30. So 30 is our LCM. Our LCM is 30 here. Okay. So now first is minus 7 by 6. 30 is a multiple of 6. You know very well. 6 by 30. So we will multiply minus 7 from 5. Okay. Then minus 30 is multiple of 15 as well. 15 2 ja 30, so 4 into 2. Then 30 is a multiple of itself, 31 ja 30, so that is 4 1 ja 4 and whole upon 30. Very easy questions you are having. So now minus 7 into 5 will give you minus 35. Then minus 4 into 2, minus 4 2 ja 8, then plus 4 1 ja 4, then whole upon 30. Okay. So this minus and minus, plus, you know very well, but you have to write negative sign there. So minus 35 and minus 8, minus 43, plus 4 upon 30. Now minus and plus, minus, but negative sign will be there because 39 is greater. So minus 43 is greater. Minus 39 upon 30. Now these two are multiples of 3. So you can reduce if you want, otherwise let it be. So 3 1 ja, 3 3 ja, 3 1 ja, 3 0 ja. So from there we are getting minus 13 by 10. This is your required answer. So now you can solve question number 3 and question number 4 as well. Question number 4 is also same, but I am solving here one question from that question number 4, which is fifth. Fifth is 5 plus minus 3 by 4 plus minus 5 by 8. So 5 can be written as 5 by 1. Okay, so first write 5 by 1. Now this plus and minus, minus 3 by 4. So now this plus and minus, minus 5 by 8. Okay, now the denominators are different here, 1, 4 and 8. So write 1, 4, 8. Starting from 2, 1, 2, 4. 2, 1, 2. 1, 1, 1. So LCM is 8 here. What is our LCM? LCM is 8 here. So 1 and 8. 8 is a multiple of 1. 1, 8 is 8. So 5 into 8 minus 8 is a multiple of 4. 4, 2 is 8. So multiply 3 by 2 minus 8, 1 is 8. So 5 into 1 upon 8. 5, 8 is 40. 3, 2 is 6. 5, 1 is 5 upon 8. 40 minus 6, 34, and 34 minus 5, 29. So 29 by 8 is your required answer. Further, you can convert this in mixed fraction too if you want. Otherwise, let it be. So this is your question number 4. Now the question number 5 and 6. Both are related to subtraction, which I will explain you in next video.